If I had my own freedom, the stupid choices or freedom idea, I would have ran away from my gurus 10,000 times. 10,000 times I would have ran away. But Arunachala ecosystem is responsible for my flowering. If I am sitting now alive, after being poisoned so many times by the anti-Hindu international terrorist mafia gangs, it is just because sincere work of my gurus forcibly pouring the aushadas, medicines, cleansing my body, keeping it highly powerful, pure, intense, self-purifying, extreme sincere work actually life does not need hard work. You should not be afraid of hard work, but life demands only sincere work. The other day I was doing the e-Vijayatra, the digital Vijayatra to Los Angeles Kailasa in Los Angeles temple. One thing I found, the Los Angeles Kailasa needed sincere work, not hard work, because I can see the great beautiful paintings I did, which need to be displayed properly in the hall, is lying in the godown. And all the broken deities which need to be repaired, which need to be kept in the godown, is lying in the display, in the hall, main hall. They don't need hard work. They just need sincere work. What need to be displayed? Put it in the hall for display. What need to be kept inside? Keep it in the godown. That's all. You need sincere work, not hard work. You should not be afraid of hard work, but you need sincere work. I tell you, in every level, the sincerity my gurus have shown, I should say, this Kailasa manifesting is the sincere work of my gurus from Arunagiri Yogeshwara, Paramashiva himself, the whole Guru Parampara, and their extreme sincerity. See, my Agama Saiva Siddhanta Acharya Panduranganar, his family, his son is still alive, and all of them are very well connected to us, and he is also my grandfather, my pre-monastic relative and my Acharya, both. In Tiruvannamalai, we are a tight-knit family. Every person will be related to each other in 5-6 ways. Uppamal is not just related to me in one way, some 6-7 ways, from mother's side, father's side, from grandmother's side, from grandfather's side, like this. My father and mother are related to each other at least 3 or 4 ways. My father's mother and mother's father are brother sisters. It's like just within that few 100 families, everyone will be related in multiple ways to each other. That kind of a tight-knit community, tight-knit family. He will buy books to teach me. In those days, all books will be sold in 2 rate. Sada bindu, kaliko bindu. That is the way the title will be there. Sada bindu irandu rupai moonru ana. Kaliko bindu nangu rupai aaru ana. That's the way the rate will be put on that book. Kaliko bind is the thick bind. Sada bind is the ordinary binding. For him, he will always buy ordinary binding. But for me, he will always bind by the calico bind. Very costly book which will last forever. I will ask him, why? You buy the same thing which you are buying for you. He will say, hey, I am going to use it only for me. But the book you are using is going to be kept in museum forever, for ages, for all your disciples to learn. All these words used to look too big for me at that time. I was just ordinary boy, 10-year, 12-year-old boy. Hey, what he used to tell, what I am reading just for me to teach you. But what you are reading is going to be kept in museum for all your disciples to read forever. So I have to get thick, bound, good quality for you. All the money he earned, he spent it on me. Books for me. Extremely sincere.